The University of Utah making COVID testing more accessible to the campus community with a vending machine. This is in the Echols Library. It's stocked with self-serve COVID tests that give results in 24 to 48 hours.
Super convenient, and honestly, it makes it a lot less of a hassle than having to go wait in line for hours on end.
Even though the CDC has reduced isolation times to 5 days, the university will keep its isolation time at 10 days. Students are encouraged to get tested weekly.